I heard you clear as a bell. Right straight out, you said, call it.
Yeah, that's what I done, all right.
And if you were prejudiced, you would, like some people, close their eyes to what's going on in this great country that we live in. But not you, Archie. Your eyes are wide open. You can tell the difference between black and white. And I have a deep-rooted feeling that you'll always be able to tell the difference between black and white. And if you were prejudiced, you'd walk around thinking that you're better than anybody else in the world. But I can honestly say, having spent these marvelous moments with you, you ain't better than anybody.
Can I have your hand on that sandwich? And I hope you all heard that over there. That comes straight from Sammy Davis Jr., Mr. Wonderful himself. And that should prove to you once and for all that I ain't prejudiced.
His truth goes marching on.
You see that? You can't learn him nothing. There's Munson with the briefcase now there, Sammy. I'll let him right in.
Oh, hi, Arch.
Munson, we're waiting for you. Where were you?
I'm sorry I took so long, Arch, but I bumped into Bonnie Hefner with his camera, so naturally I had to go back and get mine. Mr. Davis, this is an unexpected pleasure.
My pleasure. Thank you very much.
Can I get a picture,
Mr.
Davis?
Come on, Munson, no pictures.
Oh, no, this one is for me. Mr. Munson, would you stand over there? I want one picture taken with Archie Bunker, my friend, and me.
You want me? Oh,
yes. Now, on three, okay? One, two, three.
He said it was in his contract.